Hi there. In biology, cell migration and protein proliferation are important in cells, normal development and disease. So, optical microscopy is an important device for image analysis, for visualizing this process. So traditionally, they're using some plate to put a sample of cells inside, and then they're processing a number of division of cells. That's called replicative lifespan. So this is actually a time-consuming method and is tedious, and scalability is limited. So my research is to come up with the automatic method and getting a similar result. What I did, I collected some microscopic images and I applied some image processing to it, and I generated some family tree corresponding to that cell. From this cell, the green branch, the pluvial, that we call it labeled as daughter cell, and then the yellow branches we call it as mother cells. So from that, we can pick for any time point, and then we can visualize number of the branches and number of the cells we have here, and basically we get a serial result here, and then you have it here. So here, the bigger cells, they labeled as mother cells, the small one, they labeled as the daughter cells. So that quite is important in the cell division efficiency, and could be helpful for cell aging estimation.